April 2nd, International Children's Book Day. I have a woodcut from Lewis Winter, and it's very appropriate to today. My thoughts about reading are, we learn to read, and we read to learn. And a great deal of my knowledge has come about from reading. And through reading various things, I've learned to classify people by two children's books, one being Winnie the Pooh and the other The Wind in the Willows.